All right, welcome back. So, there we go. Think? No. I'm trying to find a particular NPC. He should be around here. I just don't know where. Let's see. Alright, that's one locked. But there is another one. Alright, Roach. Gotta give them credit. The sky is pretty good. Granted, could have been better, but performance where it matters, right? Effects where they count. Holy shit. No way am I gonna fight this. Ah, there we go. That's him. Tell me, what do you think I should do with this guy? Okay, first I'm gonna go to the Place of Power, then I'm gonna do his quest. Well, Place of Power, not necessarily Place of Power. Deserters. Okay. Are you bloody fucking... What the fuck? Fuck you, wolf. I'll pick that up.
Master Witcher!
What happened?
Monsters! Monsters from the swamp! Folk said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well... was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeared to go and see. Thought maybe you... I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
It's in the middle of the road. Let's see.
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
Yeah, I know. Be careful.
Here's the cart. Cart's riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around. An arrow. Didn't mention this. Square in the neck. Shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying. Riddled with arrows. Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Whoa! Come on.
Oh, and you find the box?
Yeah. Found your priceless chest, and someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hack to use a bow, so lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it, just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar's. Best hope you're a better writer than you are a liar.
No loading screens, you say, CD Projekt. Weird. I guess it's a bug.
No.
What?
There's nothing. Best hope you're up.
Come on.
Hey, yeah. Not your lucky day.
Gotta get him out of here. Wake up. See? Can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now, who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Gamer. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine. Our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
I cannot agree with what he did. That's not to say I don't have my sympathies towards North, or that I won't even side them with them in the long run. I haven't made up my mind on that subject. But he took down a medical transport. There are certain things in warfare that you don't do. Food, let's say, okay, fine. Medicine, however, is just despicable, in my opinion. You know, armaments, food supplies, okay, right? Rations, fine, I can accept that. Medicine, I can't. I don't give a fuck who's the aggressor. I don't give a fuck how right the North is versus Nilfgaard. Not that I really care that much about the North and... like, I care about certain characters in the North. I don't care about the North as a whole. The North is a medieval society that's backwards compared to Nilfgaard. Nilfgaard has less racism, for instance, in it.
I'm taking you to the Nilfgaardians. You're a murderer, not a soldier.
And you're a traitor. There's a scaffold out there with your name on it.
Hey, soldier. Waiting on a late transport by any chance?
What? Yes. Corporal Lifnitz set out to command headquarters for medicine. He has yet to return, though he was due back several days ago.
Medicine's here, in this box. And this is a 3-in-1. Liar, thief, and your corporal's murderer.
Plow yourself, mutant.
Captain Peter will see to him. And you, Nordling, deserve our thanks. The medication will not save our men's lives, but it will ease their dying.
Your soldiers falling sick? What with?
I do not know. I do not ask. Those who take an interest are usually sent straight to the front.
Gotta say, I was kind of counting on a tangible token of gratitude. A golden, clinky one, in fact.
I thought you acted from conviction, not greed. But if that is not the case, here. So you'll remember and tell others that Nilfgaard is generous with those who serve it willingly.
Alright, there's still old... God, how many have I not discovered? There's a bandit camp there that I have not yet dealt with. Alright. I will deal with all of them. In the course. For now, I'll just get rid of some of the... Well, I'll go here, see what's available. Of course. Oh.
Not bad.
Oh, come on. It's a bit, to say, annoying. Would be understated. Yerdan is not as strong as I'm considering using Yerdan, but I'm concerned about how useful it is. Okay. Just one more.
Greet, you know, Witcher. Folk can say what they will. I'll never forget what greetings. They press.
Hey,
where'd you come
well
from?
Met.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Godspeed your work.
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us haste.
Some malady's trying to grip me.
So that's the village mechanic. Consider me somewhat unimpressed.
Where'd you come from?
I cleared this village of monsters. Okay. Let's go to White Orchard. I know, I'm that lazy. Also, it's not really just that, it's also in the interest of time. You know what, I'm gonna talk with Vesemir.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
See you later, Vesemir.
Vesemir is about 300 years old. Geralt is 100 years himself. It's like, oh yeah, old man. It's like, really, Geralt? You're an old man. Very old man. Yeah, Vesemir is ancient, is another matter, of course, but still. I need...
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
I'd like you to forge something for me. So long.
A return customer.
Like you to forge something. Show me what you got. So long.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do?
Show me what you got.
Thank you.
Alright. Let's see. Kedweni Gambeson. You know what? I'll make the Kedweni Gambeson. Oh, I need level 3. I see.
So long.
Now.
Kings do the fighting.
Well, this is the best I could do. Right? I suppose. And then that's about it. Costin here on Serious Gaming, signing out.